Titanics.
Struggle, I know they tell me they keep fake. Right. It's real hard, my stomach hurt. No food to eat and my kids need me. Gotta get it, them streets need me. Keep praying to God to go hustle, nigga. Sitting there, it's a split decision. One telling me to just go to church, and one telling me to post in the kitchen. I'm fucked up in my mind racing. Hurry up, my time wasting. My rent doing, my bills piling. Eviction notice, what I'm facing. But if a nigga really started sinning, going to hell, that's what I'm fearing. My dad said, keep your head up. But certain shit, I'm just tired of hearing. I'm sick and tired of this broke shit. The same shoes and the same clothes. The same shit, just a different day. Getting turned down by the same hoes. I'm sick and tired of this 9 to 5. It can all change if I make a call. I could probably hit up my nigga Ty. That's my best friend and he know the plot. So I'm sitting there and I'm steady thinking. Start asking God, would he trust this? Look in the fridge, there's no food in it. Next thing I know, I'm like, fuck this. Pull out my phone and I hit him up. Ty was like, what you trying to do? Said I got enough for a little something. I buy for a few front too. He hit me back like it's nothing, nigga. You really think you got what it takes? I answer back cause I looked at God and I went and got me a 38.
3 weeks later, my hood jumping. I set up shop, them fiends running. My bills paid, my kids straight. My baby mother ain't mean nothing. Now me and Ty start getting money. Next thing you know, we the plug now. Started copping them cars now. Everybody showing us love now.
Somebody pray for me. Tell them keep them hoes away from me.
Up on the block, me and Ty still killing shots. Slinging pills, slinging babies, slinging weed and we slinging rocks. See me and Ty broke bread together, hustle hard, both jerk together. Stracked up, both stood together, even shat the same crate together. Ty hit me up,
let's take a ride. I was like, would you try and come? He was like, pie over east, I'ma link you up with this fine hoe.
Next thing you know, we ride over east, pulling up to this big house. Standing at the doors, the chick tell you I been new with that bitch bout 3 weeks ago when I was down bad. She ain't never wanna show love to me till the nigga really started getting money. Now she only wanna make love to me. Top pull off, then I walk in. Got straight to it, no talking. She's so fat and she's so bad. Her pussy wet, so I'm all in. Next thing I know, I hit footsteps. I look right, then I look left. I turn around and I notice Ty's. He's standing to me, so I look back. Started yelling out, you should've stayed in church. I promise you, I won't make it hurt. Get enough bread for the both of us before you take me out. I'ma take you first. I'm like, why the fuck would I apply it on you? We both shine, it's enough money. You gon' set me up with this slut dummy. You ain't never getting no buck from me. Ty yell back, I don't care, nigga. Sit the fuck in that chair, nigga. I brought you in and I'ma take you out. Let's get one thing clear, nigga. Can't believe in my right hand. Sitting there and I'm like, damn, why would God go through with this? I swear to God, I don't understand. He looked at me as I watched God. Sitting there like, why God? My heart stopped and my eyes shut as he started letting them shots on.
I know who fucked that, son. Get his ass straight up.